Trajkovic with the European title in the 60 meter hurdles. How does it sound?
It's awesome. I mean, I felt good all the whole season, indoor season, and last year also. I was very good. I had this false start in Birmingham, and I was disappointed. I know that I will come here, and my body will be in the position to fight for the medals. And I came here with a very good time, season best, but the race was very difficult. I was in lane one, and I just concentrate, focus, and try to execute the race well. And I got a gold medal. I'm very happy.
Sometimes people know when they won the race, but you looked surprised when they mentioned your name as the winner.
Yes, because I hit two hurdles very, very, very hard. And at the end, I got this quick look on my right, and I see too many athletes there. And I was like, no, if I didn't hit the hurdle so hard, I will be first. And I see my name first, okay. It was perfect.